Now, would I recommend Khao Sand Road?
A little bit more lively
PM. These police cars right here, there's like five of them, they shut down the road pretty much. Then as soon as they leave, it all reopens behind like closed gates. I think they pay the police off, to be honest, as soon as they leave. So it pretty much reopens. It's better, to be honest, because everyone's in like the same couple places, so it's a lot busier. But we've got to wait for these police to leave. They're all getting the chairs out again. Look at them reopening. They've deceived the police. Look at them reopening. As soon as the police go, look at them reopen. Look at... You reopen?
We're good. 10 minutes.
I'm walking down the strip just to show you what it's like. A few bars are reopening in like 20 minutes. They're a little bit scared that the police will come back. But the one bar I was in, they don't care at all. Gotta respect it. There's a bit of food for the drunk munchies. Let's go look at the police. I'll come show you. It was the same. I got a drink. Yeah! Who the fuck was that? The police look like they're leaving, to be fair. Let me show you real quick. So they're going, we're all good. Now, would I recommend Khao Sand Road? Honestly, I've had better nights out in like Phuket, Bangla Road, a lot better. I'll come. I've had a lot, mate, they just want you in here, man. So I've had a lot better nights out in Phuket, but that's because in Bangkok, a couple of my mates are like, they're throwing up their both ends. It's coming out both ends on a few of my mates, so it's not been the same. But, and Khao Tao, best night out. Would I recommend Khao San Road? I feel like you've got to do it for the experience, but it's really, at the moment, it's not all that. It's, the lighting is shit. Khao San Road, at the moment, it's really not all that. It used to be lively. Now, it's good, I'm enjoying myself, but it's... The Thailand have killed Khao San Road. This is where all their money's made as well, like this part. And the police just, they're shutting, I don't understand why they're shutting it down, to be honest. Like, every, oh. Right, I'm gonna go get drunk. Even more drunk. I'll show you what it's like. So it's 11:30 right now. It doesn't look very lively. The only people here are prostitutes. No, I'm joking, there's a few. Well, there's a lot of prostitutes, but there's a few other people here. But I think they've all gone back to the bars that have now reopened. So I'm going to go find some people that I can hang out with and drink with. As everyone I know is drunk. Are you back? Yes! What's your name?
Yeah, Jason.
Jason, Lewis.
Lewis.
It's Lewis. I'll be back, man. I'll be back.
Okay, get out.
I won't be back. I walked past him after the party. That looked pretty decent. It was up some I didn't see it, I'm lying. I just saw a lot of people walk up some stairs.
Hey, man.
Hello.
Where are you going, man?
How much is Long Island?
You want a bucket or you want
No, just a glass.
You want to get
some 150.
150? Yeah, it's a
glass. I might be back. Probably won't be back. But go keep them happy, I'm a nice guy. Where was that after party? Fuck. It wasn't there. Oh, I'm having a stinker. Oh, I found it. I have found it. After party. That guy's throwing up. This after party, ask my passport. It's all Thai people going here though, so I don't really want to go there anyway. But who carries their passport on a night out? Mental. Not going there. I left the first one, it was a bit shit to be honest. Khao Road, do not recommend. Do not recommend. Unless you're a desperate old man who wants a prostitute, then go for it, mate. But not really my cup of tea. Here we are, large and in charge. My man, he's got all the attention on him. Oh, he wants some more.
He
needs a bit more money to get some more. He's already been up there, skirt, multiple times. Grabbing their assets. It's not a very lively road, but it's good entertainment up here.
If you're an old man, this is the time to go because like him, we can get all the attention to yourself. He's right.
Oh, dearie me. Oh, thank you, cup and cut. All the old men are loving it. Look at all the old dirty men. Fucking hell.
Yeah, of course.